You guys all remember World War II, don't you? 1948, I don't know. Al remembers. The BJ Day.
1952, hell yeah.
Yeah, I just pawned my grandpa's uniform and all of his medals and everything at that Pawn Stars show. I just made a bunch of money off of World War II.
I remember it was 1982.
Oh, yeah, dude. 1982 was a hell of a year, man. Ozzy Osbourne came out with that one song, and there was that band that did that one.
1992. Rocking Chair Money. Old Billy Carlisle.
I got rocking chair money. Got the hard, hard way.
Money.